Hey, we're back for the first time. Definitely did not just fail. We're back in the filthiest bathroom in the fucking world. Like, yeah, we got three bathtubs here. Let's have a goddamn party.
Have you not seen Trainspotting?
No, I have not.
Okay, there is one contender for filthiest.
I'm sure it's gross. I'm not so sure it has tendrils of monster all over. Like,
I'm just saying that should you ever watch Trainspotting, or for those who have, the filthiest outhouse in Scotland is real, as a friend's mother confirmed to me.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
They didn't clean it?
Oh, it's worse.
All right, so back in this room is a problem. Several problems, as I just discovered. Instead of fighting, I'm gonna run.
You know what just occurred to me?
What?
If we take the scorpion key, we can get the shotgun.
I could go... Well, I'm not sure...
I thought the description said that.
The description said that, but also I don't have anything to replace the shotgun with, so the door would still just swing right shut on me.
All right.
So I think the scorpion key leads to a thing which is shotgun shaped.
Gotcha. Okay.
All right.
It was
we're gonna do it. See if I survive this time. What do we got? One monster. Anything in the middle here? Nope. Three monsters. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck right off.
That maybe wasn't the best plan.
Well,
I know.
It didn't let me run by.
I don't have much better, so I'm not really shit talking here, but
alright, I am not doing that introduction again. This is what you fucking get, people.
I think they're willing to accept the occasional death, man.
Hey, remember how I keep saying I'm bad at video games?
Remember how your partner keeps saying that he cheats through every single player experience on the planet? Don't feel bad.
Did you get
the bullets in this room?
I did not get the bullets in this room.
I should
get the bullets. Oh yeah, so I found a thing in the incinerator room, which I thought was interesting. It is a strong chem fluid. It was under one of the tables, which stronger than regular chem fluid. I believe I can combine it with an herb to get the...
Strong first aid med.
And it, according to the loading tips, I can use when I use it with the
gunpowder.
With the gunpowder, it gets some sort of special bullet. I have not seen them. I have no more gunpowder because I used it all on bullets.
I feel like I want to say it was extreme bullets, but I know that's not right in my head.
Okay, maybe I should at least kill one of them.
Come on, Gimby.
Hands over face off.
Yay!
Yeah. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, let's try this again, but... Good. Nope. Nope. Shit. Okay. New plan? Get these guys out in the hallway and lock them out. I will have to deal with them later.
That's all right.
Fuck off. Fuck right off.
Well.
Ah, shit, that's a push door. They'll just come right through.
Maybe. Okay, see if there's an item in here. It looks like there's an item in between.
I don't see anything.
Okay. It could have just been me mistaking.
Okay, maybe they are just allergic to doors.
Yeah, there's that's a handle fine. On that door, so. Hey, nice.
More strong chem fluid. Oh, fuck off. This is getting stupid.
Yeah, just a teeny bit.
Come on, come on, thank you. Oh, really?
That would be why we got narked before.
Oh, it's such a slow fucking door, too. What? Okay, sure.
You know what? Why not?
I'll take it.
Yeah.
Oh, I just found the deputy.
Well, crap.
Sorry, deputy, but you're a stupid horror movie cop, and that's what happens.
Your knife has served us well, buddy.
Alright, hope nothing happens when I take this. There we go.
I was gonna be your father.
Really, man?
She says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. You, my friend, will help me.
Well, clearly doesn't have superhuman senses.
No. He's good at not dying, though. I'll give him that. That's his one feature.
Oh, I think we'll figure out a way to, you know, fix that bug.
I mean, we could toss him in a volcano and shoot rockets in his face, but let's try a few other things first.
Maybe we're going to find out the secret is that didn't actually finish off Wesker.
If that would be a bad plot twist, they should not do that.
I mean, I'm just saying, it would not be the stupidest thing involving Resident Evil that happened this week.
Nothing else. Oh my.
What's this room again?
The morgue. That's what morgues are like, right? Yeah, that's normal.
Yeah. I'm just amazed by so much solid steel construction.
Hey, just because they're monsters doesn't mean that they're sloppy. Well, sloppy is maybe not the right word in this filthy fucking house.
They are definitely sloppy. Alright, let's do it.
Hey, officer. You are pulsing. That's no good at all.
Is he pulsing or dripping? I can't quite tell.
Oh, there's definitely some pulsing going on. Like, look at his arm.
Yeah, you're right.
Alright, well, let's check out his crotch.
Poor deputy.
That's it? Okay. Hey, I bet this is a puzzle.
Gee.
I don't know. Just take it. Oh. I hope this is a puzzle without monsters. Nope.
Yep.
Hey, get in the way. Oh,
really?
Oh,
I just saw a
yes.
text that said I just saw something that said chainsaw.
Oh, fuck me, it's in a cage. Do we have to get him to break a path to it?
Okay.
Oh, yikes.
Ooh. Oh, hey.
Time to grow up there, Ethan.
That did not do anywhere near as much damage as an axe to the face really should.
I think it was our torso, but understood. Ooh.
Shotgun sure would be nice right about now. I have no idea what I just picked up. Please be bullets.
Herb.
Sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, it's in there though.
Yeah, I know it is.
Okay. Heal me.
Oh. That's a combo.
Yeah, that's how that works.
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
That's fine.
We've gotten that. God, do we love the few minutes of quiet. So can we get him to break the shelves in front of that?
I don't know. I don't... Ah, hell. I'm out of health.
It's either that or the beam on the door.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh. Shit. Oh my god. Thank you, Ethan. Okay, so that's how this works.
Some sort of scissor chainsaw. This is stupid.
No, it looks like it's made for pruning shears or some pruning trees.
Boy, some bullets or a chainsaw would be nice right now. I see some health. I think that's some health over in that corner. That didn't work at all. Nope.
Let's
nope.
Whoa.
On the plus side, his attacks seem to be quite a bit easier to block than those monsters really were.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Ow, my own chainsaw. Fuck off.
Alright, motherfucker. Oh, we lose that if we... Okay, we don't. Oh, God. Do it.
Oh, chainsaw's blinking. Running out of chainsaw, I think. Get some health. Oh, hey, nope.
Ooh.
That was automatic, so that's good.
Yes. Yikes.
Nope, I think I'm her husband. You can be her daddy, I guess, if she's okay with that.
I think I just realized something uncomfortable, so let's not go there for now in case I'm wrong.
What's the matter? You out of tune? That's it!
Okay, I need a moment.
Oh.
I didn't have a moment.
Nope.
Shit. Okay, well now I know how to attack him.
Yes.
And
let's give this one more try.
Yeah. Okay. Also, pretty sure I could have gotten that shotgun by now.
Maybe.
It's too late now. Use one of these.
Yeah. Alright.
See if we got any. See if I missed any helpful items. Don't think so.
No.
So be it.
Check the body hanging.
I think that you can just push that. Yeah.
Okay. Didn't know.
Yeah, that's just a weapon. Snake key.
Oh.
Some more bodies.
You know what would have been good for us to have? That key in case we get out this way.
Yeah. Well.
Oh, hey.
We'll get there when we get there.
True. Want to try special bullets?
Yeah. What the special bullets look like.
Enhanced.
Change ammo. LT plus Y.
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's see what that does.
Will it be groovy?
It might be groovy.
All right.
You ain't getting away.
Ooh. I like the kick on that.
That's not helpful when he's not in front of it.
Yeah.
Don't piss me off.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, I should save that.
Maybe a little. Yeah, let's save that for the final form.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
You will die!
Ooh, geez. Gotta look at that.
Yeah.
Okay, it's down.
Yes.
Nope. Shit. That's not... I don't want
the
knife.
No.
I don't want the knife, please. Go to the chainsaw. Thank you. Okay. I am so screwed. Did I get it? I got it. Okay.
I think so, yes.
I don't want to crouch.
If we can just get this last one to trigger. Yes. Come on. Yes, do it.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
I'm hitting him with the with the chainsaw.
I think we need to get him to stick into the wall again and then lower him. Or maybe we do just have to use the bags on that one.
Well, the bags just knock him back, and when he's got that chainsaw thing, it didn't do anything. It's just when he gets down, that's clearly when he's most vulnerable, but...
Fluid deer left, by the way. Or shells, my bad.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Should I go back and see if I can get that stupid shotgun?
It's gonna be a ways if it is.
Yeah, one more try.
And we nearly have it.
We think we nearly have it.
That's pretty clearly the end form.
Well, he only does that for a second. That's just when he's vulnerable.
Fair enough.
Okay. That's the snake door. Some gunpowder. Save that for now, but...
I say make one up. Because remember, it uses the strongest last.
Yeah, I don't know. If I'm trying to be as judicious as possible with the chem fluids, because I'm pretty sure I will run out of them.
They're coming kind of quick.
So far, but...
I get the feeling that you're meant to use them for whatever you're low on.
Yeah, I'm just saying, I don't know if it will continue to be that way. That's all.
That's true.
You stay in the way!
Okay, so switch the bullets in the gun.
I will do that when I am not being attacked.
You can't do this forever!
I'll hit him a couple times.
Yeah, just to get this film over with.
And I just come right on back.
That's just an herb that can stay there for now.
You kill me.
Ooh. That's a pretty gruesome.
Yeah, that does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Where the fuck?
There we go. Okay.
That staff does seem to do a lot of damage.
Yeah. All right, now.
Yeah, because see, if I try doing that now, he just doesn't react.
Gotcha. What lures him into that three-hit combo?
I think if I hit his thing with my chainsaw, that might block it if I can get the angle right.
Possibly. Yeah, you're right.
Okay, that is...
I think I accidentally skipped the animation.
Well, it only happens sometimes when they clash like that.
No, I mean the one where we stick it in his head.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
That's a conditional one.
Gotcha.
Like that.
Okay, there we go.
That's it!
Okay, that is definitely blocking it. So that is my ticket out of this stupid fight.
Got it. Not blocking on this phase. Not 100%.
It hasn't been 100%, but it's like well
better.
Close to
okay.
Enough.
Gotcha.
I haven't used a single health pack since I started doing
True.
That.
You go get it now.
Apparently I got an achievement for ducking too many times, so.
Look, whatever works. Oh.
Didn't get it that time.
No. Yeah, that's kind of a pain.
Shit. Okay. I think that's it for my health.
Maybe, yeah.
This is getting a little old.
Yeah, but at least it's not as bad as possible.
There we go, got him. That's a super gross animation.
Yup. Restart that.
Alright, new phase. I think. There we go.
Thank you. Good lord.
Oh, he grew a whole face on his chest. Eyeball and everything. Resident Evil. Resident Evil.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Can't hear you. You blew up his ears.
Do we really think that anatomy has much to do with these fuckers?
That's true. He did just grow another face, so he might have an ear on his dick or something. I don't know.
Yeah. Let's not think too hard about that.
Okay. That was annoying. Not great.
Shit.
I liked the first boss fight better.
That would have been cooler if he had less HP.
Yeah, definitely. And here's why I can't just escape.
Yeah.
Oh, please just do it. It's gonna break the chainsaw, isn't it? Yep.
Yeah.
It had to happen.
I know. Let's pour one out for our comrade, the chainsaw.
I thought I heard something, but that was just me knocking into a physics object. Did I? Oh, I got the red dog thing. Okay.
Yeah.
So I have to say, did I get nothing out of that fucking fight? All right, now.
Can we make it
now,
back to a save
operation, point? Get back to the save point. On the plus side, I think it did at least autosave.
I hope.
All right, well, I'm completely out of health packs, so.
Well, now we have one if things go to shit.
So we got, what, three guys to run past here?
Yes.
Oh, no, wait, they exploded. This might be all right.
Also, don't forget the key on the way out.
Yeah, I was just thinking about that. Trying to I want to take the long way around after I get the key because of that guy that crawled out of the wall.
Okay.
Seems to be all right. Now, what about dudes that I locked in here? They're also gone. Okay. Guess I... going through the boss fight threshold. Makes them all go blowy blow. Blowy blow, what the fuck am I saying?
Look, you just stopped me from saying blowy blow blow, so...
No, I didn't. You just said it.
You're the one with the editing powers. Okay, long way.
What?
You said no? Go the long way around to avoid that guy, but I don't know if he's...
Yeah, the short way is that way.
Okay. Huh. I thought this was where he spawned.
It was.
Okay, never mind.
And I guess I'll come to the workshop some other time. Yeah. Okay, we seem to be all right. We seem to have evacuated the path to the save point.
That was kind of you, Capcom.
That is very polite. I think I will eat one herb. Get rid of some of this red on my screen.
Oh no.
Oh, hey, Grandma.
Let's not even. No. Walk to the safe room.
Yeah. See you next time, Grandma.
We're not doing this tonight. All right.
Now, let's turn off... I'm going to turn off my PC in the middle of saving. We did it! Amazing.
What's going to be in the yard?
What's going to be in the yard? Nothing good.
Probably. Will there be a Hydra?
I don't know. I feel like we're overdue for some plant monsters. I think we need some plants.
Good point.
See you next time.
See you around.